Hey guys, it's Daisy. Welcome back to my channel. And if you guys noticed, there is something different about my gaming room. Well, if you can't figure it out, it's actually my gaming chair. Yes, I have a brand new gaming chair. As you can see, it is very pink themed and white. Actually, this chair is a bunny type themed chair and it is so, so cute. It even has the little bunny ears at the top and it is from eWin. So they happened to send me this brand new chair, which I actually unpackaged, you know, put together for you guys. And we're doing a little review on this chair because it is so, so, so cute. And I love their collection of chairs. And apart from that, they're having a really great Black Friday deal for you guys. So if you're interested in their chairs, you know, this is the time to get them. So we're gonna get started right into unboxing this chair. Once again, this chair is from eWin Racing. And at first glance, I was in love with the fact that not only was it pink and white, but with the fact that it came with bunny ears and even a cute bunny tail that attaches to the chair to fully give it that, you know, cute bunny theme. And since I am very small, I did have trouble carrying this box to my room, but with a little help from my boyfriend, we were able to bring it to the bedroom. Starting off with taking out all the pieces, I found it very easy to do on my own, and they weren't heavy at all. And the whole assembly process of this chair was very, very, very easy. Even if you have trouble with it, they do come with a set of instructions, and setting it all together took me no longer than 30 minutes or so. So even if you have no experience putting any type of gaming chairs together, it's fairly easy to figure out. It also did come with a pair of white gloves in case you don't want to get your hands dirty. You know, that's optional for you to use. I also want to mention that as soon as I opened the box, I noticed how good of a quality the material from this chair is. I could just tell that the chair is super durable. So if you plan on getting something, you know, that you want to last long term, the quality on this chair is perfect for that. And it's so smooth, so comfortable, and not to mention it obviously comes with the little cushions for your head and for your back, which is very, very useful for that back pain, you know, if you're gaming for long periods of time. Anyways, here I am just putting some screws on the bottom of the chair. All I really had to do was screw a couple of things in place, set up the wheels on the bottom, and you know, set up the seat tray. It was very, very easy. Like I said, most of it already came together, so I didn't have to do that much. Now, I realize that the style of this chair might not be for everyone because everyone does have a different taste, but luckily eWin has a large collection of different styles and colors that you may like. All you have to do is check out their website, and it's very easily accessible and very easy to browse for that perfect style and size of chair, because they do also have smaller or bigger chairs in case that's something that you need. And before I forget, I also want to mention that I have a code you can use on their site that gives you 25% off site-wide and also works during Black Friday. The code is Daisy, so make sure you use it for a discount, and their Black Friday deals started on the 15th of this month. Some of their promos include 15% off for a purchase of over $199 and 25% off for a purchase over $269. If you're interested, I am going to leave all the links and information in the description, including of my discount code and their website, so make sure to check it out. Anyways guys, we finally finished setting up the chair. As you can see, very, very easy. It did not take long at all. The cushions are very comfortable. The chair itself is very adjustable, including the armrests. You can move them inwards, outwards, front, back. You can make them taller or shorter. It just depends on your preference, but it's very adjustable for what you like. You can also adjust the chair's height. You can also adjust the back of the chair. And also, I wanted to give a reference of how tall the chair is. I'm actually 5 foot, and the chair itself is almost my height. So definitely a durable chair, especially because this chair can actually hold up to 400 pounds, while other chairs can barely hold 300. With that being said, I totally recommend this chair to anybody and everybody out there. Anyways, guys, I think that is it for today. I do hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing slash review of this wonderful chair. Comment down below what you think about it, and also any suggestions for future video ideas you want from me. Anyways, guys, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next one. So bye. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her.
must be something that features. You'll find the beauty goes much deeper.